Hey guys.
Welcome to the adventures of Taylor and Chloe. Okay, I'm gonna go so we can get some driving action.
Hey guys, so we're going feature our guest stars.
That's it.
Hi.
But we're going to.
We don't know where we're going.
Okay, so we're going to do. Look at that great driver over there, not taking her eyes off the road. So we're going to go to different places in ABC order, except we're not doing it in ABC order, but once you see the video, it will be in ABC order.
So we made it to our first location. We stopped at this La Casina. Nope.
Okay guys, and we're the exact same spot, but there's Waffle House.
Killing two birds with one stone.
Look at that,
we're at Sutton.
Maddie almost got run over.
Yeah, she
but we're doing
run over.
Good.
We're at
this
is really awkward because people are around.
Volt.
Right there.
Okay, Grand Barbershop.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Because you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying.
Guys, if you're not gonna sing, then don't talk.
I was probably was that wrong, girl.
No, you weren't.
You
guys!
She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone? I still fucking love you, babe. that you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
What's the matter with that? Oh, oh, oh. What's the matter with that? Oh, oh, oh. Okay, guys, so we are at like the Target area. Yeah. And what did we get for us? Oh, we already got S. But we're going to Target for T, McDonald's for M, Chick-fil-A for C. Yeah. And we're getting Starbucks.
Am I supposed to let them go?
I don't know.
Starbucks.
So, yeah.
We're going to kill 3 birds with 1 stone.
Oh, yeah. Well, it is Sunday, guys.
Oh, gosh. I just went in the drive-thru plane.
Well, it's Sunday, so we're gonna let them. Y'all won't see this on Sunday, but we look really weird. And she pulled in the drive-thru line, not the parking area. Okay, guys, it's we're at Chick-fil-A, the Target parking lot. We look weird because there's a lot of people. There's McDonald's and there's Target. Okay, guys.
I need Ross.
No, I don't like Ross. Where are we going for?
Madison, stop being annoying. You're in a break. It's not funny. Stop.
It's recording.
So we're at Ulta. Okay, guys. So, drop my mask. Still Corona, right? Yeah. Ulta. So, Ulta picture was a fail because Taylor has to park in the most obvious spots.
We're in front of the sign!
So, our Ulta picture's bad, but it's okay because y'all still know we went there. We have a sucky driver.
Yes, we do.
She is not the smartest.
She's a
so, we... The Starbucks line's really long.
So, we're going to Target.
So, we're going to Target.
We're
Starbucks,
wasting gas.
Apparently.
We're wasting gas on
it. But it's okay, it's worth it. We're gonna get
some gas issue
there. We better get famous off of this stupid TikTok and YouTube video.
We also got some carpool karaoke.
More than half.
Yeah, we're going in Target Starbucks.
It should be fine.
Everybody put your mask on. No Corona.
No Corona.
We're not walking around Target because we were gonna come in here to get Starbucks. We were gonna get Starbucks in here, but I realized that I only have $1.85 on my app. So I don't really know how that happened. I just fly through the money somehow.
Okay, guys. So we went to Boot Barn, Five Below, and what's it called? Dick's. Wait, did we take a picture for the BJ's? Oh, we did Boot Barn. Okay, we're in Alamance Crossing. Okay, guys, so we're kind of stuck because we don't have like there's certain places we don't have, like, we don't have a queue. So we're going to Eye for Icing, and then there's a Yankee Candle right across from me, and then there's a New York and Company, but it's like gone. But we can still make the sign work, and we still need a J.
Can you see the Justice one? Because Justice went away, so...
You can kind of see the Justice one, but...
Okay, guys, so... We just completed...
We got a lot done there.
Yeah, we got a lot. In... We got, like, 5.
Then. I and E.
Yeah.
Now, we...
So, what do we have left?
Check. This is going to be, like, a really long video, I think.
Here we go.
But we just did homework for H, so, yeah. Okay. So, we have nowhere for Q and X. Nope. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, we're going to skip those, I think. And it's 6:06, guys. And we've been doing this since, like, 4:30. Yeah. Or something like that. I don't know. And we just got American Eagle. Now, we just got to get Zaxby's, I think. Then we're good. And, guys, Olive Garden. Whoops. Okay. We went to Zaxby's and Olive Garden, and now we are done. So now we're going to my house and we're gonna eat pizza. Hey guys, so we're on the way to my house. And just to let y'all know, we actually did not kill any birds. I promise. We just said we killed birds, but that's Taylor's, that's her thing. That's what we're gonna say. But, okay, but we didn't kill any birds, okay? Hey guys, so we're at my house, and we just ate pizza, and cinnamon things. And, yeah.
What were you gonna whisper? We're about to play Monopoly.
Yeah.
Exciting stuff.
Yeah. Playing Monopoly.
Wait.
That makes sense as usual.
Right there.
Just this one, but you.
That makes sense as usual.
We did the ABC challenge.
Take that picture from that frame. I put it in my pocket so that every day you're with me. I keep you close to my heart. Give me one more kiss before the boys arrive. Nashville to San Francisco is a hell of a drive, but don't worry. The Lord is good when the road is wrong, and we'll be back before you know.
We're going to
Target
parking lot.
I hate having kids in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, we're done with brass. But we both look
okay, guys. So, oh god, there's a. He's coming.
No, he's.